face the hardest times you could imagine. And many times her eyes fought back the tears. And when our youthful world was about to fall in, each time her slim shoulders bore the weight of all the fears. And a sorrow no one hears still rings in midnight silence through her ear. Let her cry. For a time, but if allowed just one possession, I would pick her from the garden to be mine. A free and